here. Welcome back. Thanks for clicking. So we're going to be checking out a Bible TV show versus a Quran TV show. So let's check it out.
The word, the Hebrew word, yeah, translated thing,
yeah,
is word.
Is word.
Right. Every thing,
mm-hmm,
came out of the word, or the word, you back to seed again.
Uh-huh.
What the hell did you just say?
Words are things, or they're word things. So when I say words, I just release a thing, but you don't see the thing when I say it. You heard the thing before you saw the thing, because when I said the thing, it's heard before it's seen.
Are you kidding me?
What is that scripture where Samuel was talking? Where is that scripture where Samuel was talking and was talking and he talked to him about answer him, Eli?
But one thing these Christian shows all have in common is that in the end, they always hit you up for some cash.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. أنا بنسمعها منكم إن شاء الله. أيوة. ونأخذ مقام الكورد إن شاء الله. نأخذ المفتاح كما عهدنا. آه. قولوا الطبقة.
آه.
ما شاء الله. كمان مرة.
آه.
قفوا. آه. أعيد. نعاودو. ما تسرعوش. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إذا جاء نصر الله والفتح ورأيت الناس يدخلون في دين الله أفواجا فسبح بحمد ربك واستغفر إنه كان توابا. يلا
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إذا جاء نصر الله والفتح ورأيت الناس يدخلون في دين الله أفواجا
ما شاء الله عليك.
فسبح بحمد ربك واستغفر إنه كان توابا.
الله يفتح عليك يا عبد القيوم. حقيقة والله يا سلام، قراءة متزنة، سياق طيب والله من غير مجاملة. شو الحال إبراهيم؟ الله يسلمك.
جزاك الله خير.
نستمع إلى حج بعد المفتاح.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إذا جاء نصر الله والفتح ورأيت الناس يدخلون في دين الله أفواجا فسبح بحمد ربك واستغفره إنه كان توابا.
أحسن. ولكن كان عندك تحايل. واستغفره وصلتها تشوتها علي بيها. الله يفتح عليك، الله يفتح عليك، قراءة طيبة وما شاء الله. لا ما شاء الله عليك. نعم مع بعضنا ليوسف. نعم
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إذا جاء نصر الله والفتح ورأيت والفتح
الحاء ما سمعتها هاش
والفتح
أيوه
ورأيت الناس يدخلون في دين الله أفواجا فسبح بحمد فسبح بحمد ربك واستغفر إن
وقفت استغفر وبحاسبك
استغفر
لا ما اسمعش والرب
واستغفر
ايوه
إنه كان توابا
عاوز مفتاح
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إذا جاء نصر الله والفتح ورأيت الناس يدخلون في دين الله أفواجا فسبح بحمد ربك واستغفره إنه كان توابا
أرى أنكم تعشقون الكرد
جدا
ما شاء الله عليك والله أحسنتم المقام حقيقة المقام الذي أتقنتموه فيه كأسلوب وكأداء وكمنهج مقام الكرد ما شاء الله عليكم الله يفتح عليكم نعم يلا عايز دروس مقام الكرد إذا جاء نصر الله والفتح
بسم الله الرحمن
لو سمحت الباء مكسورة بي مش بي مش مفيش بي يلا
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
يلا فوت
غلط
في بي قلت لي بي
طيب
بسم
الله الرحمن الرحيم
تمام
إذا جاء نصر الله والفتح ورأيت الناس يدخلون
أها حصلت عليك مش عاوزين واو تنطق ما بين بين وهذا شائع لا نريده ما فيش حال اسمها يدخلوا في الأو حرف أجنبي نبو احنا اللام مضمومة والواو ساكنة سكون ميت نقولوا يدخلون يلا
ورأيت الناس يدخلون في دين الله أفواجا
هرب منها يلا
فسبح بحمد ربك واستغفر إنه كان توابا
شفعت لك واستغفره مخرجها صح بارك الله فيك يا جماعة خير حاسبوا على الأمور هذه تربحوا
نركز في المقام
ما لا 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 أنا ضد الكلمات ركزي ما نبيكش تجيب المقام ما نبيكش تجيبه هو يجيبك إذا جاء نصر الله والفتح يلا
إذا جاء نصر الله والفتح ورأيت الناس يدخلون في دين الله أفواجا فسبح بحمد ربك واستغفره إنه كان توابا
بارك الله فيك تمام حاسب على القلقلة يدي خلونا الجفال الكسر هلبا الله يفتح عليك
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إذا جاء نصر الله والفتح ورأيت الناس يدخلون في دين الله أفواجا فسبح بحمد ربك واستغفره إنه كان توابا.
Wow, my God, I really enjoy this video, guys. I really, really do enjoy this video. The fact that the man was correcting them in love is beautiful to watch, guys. He corrected them with love. When you make mistake, he will let you know you've made mistake. You know, and he made. There's one thing I got from. He's teaching, he said, your pronunciation is much more important than your tone. So you should not pay too much attention with the tone. So if your tone is perfect, is good, sounds so sweet, but your pronunciation is wrong, then you're not saying the right word. And I love the fact that he led by example. He started the recitation and he told them to follow. And there's one, you know, I just love the fact that the tone, each of them are gifted with different tones, beautiful, even though some of them were unable to pronounce their B's, you know, some words well, he corrected them with love. Those people that did well, you know, he told them kudos, he gave them accolades. It was really beautiful to watch. I really enjoyed their session, guys, and I think it was shown on TV because this is a video of Quran shows being shown on TV, Quran teaching being shown on TV. But the one for the Christian, even though it was very short, that particular scene they showed was not, you know, inspiring enough. You know, if you want to teach about the word of God, you need to go deep. You need to learn more about the passages before you come and start saying these, and start contradicting yourself. They're just contradicting themselves. Assuming they took their time to learn the Bible before coming on live, they won't make such mistakes. They would have flowed easily and the teaching would have, you know, also flowed very, very well. But it was a beautiful one. It was a very beautiful one. There are some good, you know, Bible shows out there. There are some good ones that you get to see on TV where they'll preach the gospel of Jesus Christ. They'll quote the, you know, the passages in the Bible. They'll let you understand what the word says. But fortunately, the clip that was added to this video was the one the teachers or the preachers were all talking out of confusion. Because I was not even getting what I was not even understanding what they were discussing about in the Bible. But regardless, this is a very beautiful video. I really enjoyed watching. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Don't forget to smash that subscribe button for more. Like, share, and comment. Let me know your thoughts in the comment box. And I will see you in the next one. Bye.